Alright guys, this is it right here, all put together, as you can see. Looks pretty cool, check it out. The only thing I don't like about it is the craftsmanship on this. The paint job's really shitty on this. And also the details on the, you know, the horse saddles and stuff like that. On the website, it looked a lot more detailed, but, you know, it's still pretty cool. I still like it. Oh, the Budweiser in the back here. Check it out. 1933. And here's a little buck that's where they just hang there. Kind of cool. Full of details. Yeah. And another thing I didn't like about this here is the this front rope here. It came out a little short. They're not even with, you know, the other two ropes here. So it's kind of just rigged up. I don't think it's supposed to be like that. So you can tell here, these are a little short. I mean, I try to pull a little more, but it's still a little short. Yeah, that's it right there, guys. Pretty simple. Not tough at all. The instructions were straightforward. I mean, there's not much to do. Just kind of put the little attachments there on the little pieces of wood. They just hook right in there. And this little bar there was kind of tricky at first. I didn't know where that went, but that's where it goes. And that's it right there. Well, let me know what you guys think. All right.